little bit of rotation with it. You can definitely see the handles kind of spread out right above the clouds. But then we have this really nice updraft with the storm. We need to see if we play the east or we go south and play the storms to the south. It's already well developed. But the better shears are on the Minnesota border, so I want to give the storm a chance. Yeah, definitely give the storm maybe a chance. Really nice updraft with it.
Right now, we're coming in from the north side of the storm. We won't get a better view or clearance until we get like on the actual east side of it, maybe if it's LP enough, or on the back side of it. Let's have a bit of rotation, but we're catching up to the storm eventually. So there's been a tornado reported on the ground with the storm already, so we're gaining up on it. Possible left edge of something on the ground way up here. Just east of the rotation, maybe a couple miles. I don't want to get too far. Let this come to us in a second. Decent sized hill follow. That beautiful supercell, very nice flat anvil above it, very nice building accumulus on the side. That is the second supercell we're dropping south to. Has already had a tornado on it. It's very isolated. It's in a very unstable environment. Really good shear velocity. Winds are more backed up to the south versus southwest up here. So we're going with plan B and dropping south on the other supercell. Very beautiful supercell. That's our storm in front of us right now. Very nice sustained updraft. Looks like there's two supercells. One is trying to split off and go northeast, and one other one is dominant. Will try to become dominant. Is coming a right mover. So we're gonna see which one does which. We're in a good environment. These storms are way ahead of the front, so they both have supercell characteristics, and we're just gonna wait and see what happens. Yeah, we're gonna go ahead and turn right. We're gonna drop south. Sufficient enough for a tornado about 2 degrees, so we'll see what it does. We're still coming up from the north side of Shelby, so we could get a clearing soon enough to see what it's actually kind of at.
Still a tornado warning.